At least five people are confirmed dead in the earthquake that jolted China's Sichuan province. Dozens more have been reported injured. 80,000 people were affected by this quake that left tens of thousands of homes damaged. China's leaders have urged an all-out rescue effort. The region in the southwest lies where the Eurasian and Indian continental plates meet. It's prone to major seismic activity. In Japan,